reef a long, long way from here.
Oh boy, this is gonna be good, I can tell.
And my son, Nemo, see, he was mad at me. And maybe he wouldn't have done it if I hadn't been so tough on him. I don't know. Anyway, he swam out in the open water to this boat, and when he was out there, these divers appeared, and I tried to stop them, but the boat was too fast. So we swam out in the ocean and followed
him. We couldn't stop him. And then Nemo's dad swam out to the ocean, and they bumped into three
frogs. The sharks. He scares away the sharks by blowing them up.
Golly, that's amazing.
And then dives thousands of feet
straight down into the dock. It's like wicked dark down there. You can't see a thing. That's going up. And then the only thing I can see down there is
this big carnal creature with red sharp teeth. And that's there, man. That's sending us to blast us with
the fish. Little fish, man. Searching the ocean for days. On the east Australian current.
Seems that he may be on his way here right now. And he should have been sitting here in a matter of days. I mean, it sounds like this guy's going to stop at nothing
until he finds his son.
I sure hope he makes it.
There's one dedicated father, if you ask me.
So ready to taste that ocean, I was willing to put you in harm's way to get there. Nothing should be worth that. I'm sorry I couldn't get you back to your father, kid.
What the?
Ah!
Well, that's one way to put it. Darn kids. Well, good thing I pulled the right one. Hey, right now.
Imagine, just missed an extraction.
Ooh, has he loosened the periodontal ligament of the elevator yet? What am I talking about? Nemo, where's Nemo? I'm gonna speak with him.
What is it?
Your dad's been fighting the entire ocean looking for you.
My father? Really?
Oh, yeah, he's traveled hundreds of miles. He's been battling sharks and jellyfish,
sharks?
All sorts of...
That can't be him.
Are you sure? What was his name? Well, some sort of sportfish or something. Tuna? Little trout?
Marlin?
That's it, Marlin, the little clownfish from the reef.
It's my dad!
Sharks?
It's gonna be 4,800 teeth!
You see, kid, after you were taken by diver Dan over there, your dad followed the boat you were on like a maniac.
Really?
He's swimming, he's giving it all he's got, and then three gigantic sharks capturing it. He blows them up, and it dives thousands of feet, and then it's chased by a monster with huge teeth. He ties the skin to the rock. What does he get for the reward? He gets to battle an entire jellyfish forest. And now he's riding a bunch of sea turtles on the East Australian current, and the word is he's headed this way, right now, to Sydney!
Oh, look at
he was looking for you after all, shark bait. He's swimming in the filter! Shark bait!
Not again!
Shark bait!
No!
You got your whole life ahead of you!
Well, help you, kid!
Get him out!
Shark bait!
Can you hear me, shark bait?
No.
Nemo! Get
as gross as possible. Think dirty things.